How can you launch a map from the Team Fortress 2 workshop or any map, even those already existing in the game? Exploring an empty map can be beneficial. For instance, it allows you to discover sneaky sentry spots or interesting places for rocket jump ambushes. You can run an empty server for given maps like this. Begin by selecting the Create Server option, then search the list to locate your desired map. Typically, these maps are denoted by a prefix indicating their mode, such as CP for control points or PL for payload. Pick map, press start, and game will launch. You can achieve the same results by typing in console map and then your desired map, for example, map CTF2 Fort. Open console by the tilde key. Make sure to enable console in the settings first. But how about maps not yet integrated into the game? Enter the workshop. Navigate to the Team Fortress 2 category and seek out the map of your interest. You can search it by its name or pick one from the listed items. Now open the map and press the subscribe button. Next, open your game library and open the game's local files. Keep the window with TF2 files open, copy-paste the path and open a new window under that path, but navigate back to the Steam Apps folder and then enter the Workshop folder. Now go to Context folder. Here you should be able to see a folder named 440 and inside the folders with numbers. Open the newest folder. Most probably it is the one you just downloaded from the workshop. You can also confirm it by the name of the map. Copy that BSP file and switch back to the previous window with TF2 local files. This time move to TF, Maps and paste this map. You should be able to see it among other maps in this folder. Now, open TF2. Make sure to restart the game first if it was open, and then repeat the steps from launching the map that I mentioned earlier. That's it! Hope you have found this short tutorial useful. Have a great time exploring maps! Bye!